finds you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? Ducky thinks he lost his dice because he was unlucky. But it's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player.
I see that now.
What did you think of Moreka, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot.
I found your dice, Taki.
Oh, thank you.
Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Everyone knows Pisco steals.
According to him, you wanted to play a game and you lost.
He wouldn't let me play again. Just one more roll and I would have won.
Pisco wanted you to know.
It's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player. Now that I have my dice back, I can practice more. Thanks again, Ishiki. I'm happy to have my dice back. I'm going to practice. I'll beat Pisco next time.
Ndama hil yung chak, kinikat oltik pech, kesh hum pelakap, hatial yung patalok. Mash kut se kuyol.
Hakan!
What is this? Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies. sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp.
Dr. Dominguez is originally from Paititi. Trinity has had a presence in Paititi since the 1600s. The former leader of the High Council, Gualtier...
Things okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Right. Right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him. Through there. The smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Yeah. gonna be sick. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. Great. I guess I have no choice.
יש ביקין ונתיקו, הוא נופל ללמוקטט.
Is this one of the rebels? There's a way, a serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track.
Yes!
Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. To burn that barrier.
Hey,
full of oil and blood. The oil is flammable. All full up. Can't carry any more. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Barrier's down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Barrier. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Thank you.
Let's go.
Now, to find the silver box. A serpent. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can. Unaratu! Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etzli, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
What are we doing? What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etzli's been captured. What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etzli's been captured.
Etzli's a strong kid.
Yeah, he's a warrior. I know. I still hate this.